Mr. Money in the Bank.
The following contest is a tag team championship first round match. And from out of this world, weighing in at 345 pounds, he is Mr. Money in the Bank, the Predator.
As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
And from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 266 pounds, the All-American, Alex Jones.
Stay with us. We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
Mr. Money in the Bank.
And from Hope, Michigan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is Mr. Money in the Bank and one half of the All-Star Classic Deep South Champions, El Jefe Ashley Smash Williams.
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
And from Switzerland, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the All-Star Deep South Champions, Super Smooth Hero, the Prodigy, Jimmy.
Guys, we have a big-time tag team match coming up here.
A big-time match with big-time stakes, Michael. Neither one of these superstars can afford a loss right now.
Big time tag team match underway here.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Harsh impact.
Here he goes.
He's taking some offense.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire...
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, what a combo!
He's starting to stumble here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now. Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the tag team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural Tag Team Champions.
He's struggling a bit here. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
He wants no part of the outside. Bang! Here we go. Back inside the ring. On, he dodges out of the way.
Cross the shoulders.
Ooh, what impact.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
The cover. And he stops the count. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad. What's going to happen here? Just attacking the back. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. He has him right where he wants him.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Whoa! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He looks a bit off his game here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I can tell you,
thunderous slam.
But can he follow up here?
Snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Cross the shoulders.
Down, Samoan driver. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Penny predicament. One. Two. No, shoulders up at two.
It's going to take more than that.
Boom! Oh, clothesline!
I knew
Lariat got every... Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Victory is on the horizon.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
DDT! Here's his moment, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Comes in off the tag. Oh, an enziguri.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Jeez.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
When this guy's on, look out. He might have it. And there's the Uranage.
Landed him.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Applied up and
face buster,
but he's running on fumes
and he stops the count.
Boom!
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Down to the floor. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Not so fast.
He's not looking like himself here.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, what impact! Looking for the finish.
Cross the shoulders.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you got.
And will this be it?
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Down, Samoan driver.
This one is over.
We got a cover. One, two, three.
What a tag team display.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Check this out. This was another great moment.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here are your winners, the Predator and the All-American, Alex Jones.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division.